Hi and welcome to Mia Platform Pills. Today we will show you how to create service accounts, which are non-human users that can be employed to implement automated processes with machine-to-machine communication. Let's start. Access to the platform overview by clicking on the icon. Once on the page, simply click on Identities in the left sidebar. Here, you have an overview of all the users on the platform. Now let us try to add a new service account, which we have just set as a non-human user. Click on Add User and then on Add Service Account. Firstly, give it a name. There are then two different methods of adding it, using Client Secret Basic or a Private Key JWT. Choose the Client Secret Basic method. Now, as an actual user, you need to assign a role representing a set of permissions within the platform. Once created, the credential must be saved. For security reasons, the generated client secret is only visible once in this screen. If you don't save it, you will not be able to retrieve it. So, click on the copy icon and store it in a safe place. The client ID is displayed in the table instead. Let us now add a new service account with the private key JWT method. Click on the Add User button and perform the previous steps. Here you can paste your public certificate, while your private certificate will be used to sign the token. Assign the role and remember to save the key ID. Let's test our service account. So for the purpose of this video, we will generate a token only for the client secret basic method. The token is created by taking the client ID colon client secret and encoding it in Base64, creating an intermediate token. The call will return this token. As you may notice, this token has an expiry date. For long-term operations, it is necessary to request it several times. Remember that it is always possible to change the role of a service account or delete it. Service accounts can be created on a platform, project, or runtime environment level based on where they need to perform their task. For example, here we're creating it in a project, so it will be applied only in the current space. Service accounts can automate processes, acting as real users. For example, they can trigger automatic deploys or to perform monitoring actions. Try it with Mia Platform V11.